the Discovery Cube Rocket Launch 2015. Boeing's excited every year to partner with Discovery Cube to bring science to life with these rocket launches. Kids, families, seniors are all together building their water bottle rockets and launching them. We'll have about 3,000 people here today, and it's so exciting to see them together. While it's happening, having some fun, we hope the kids learn a little bit about technology, engineering, maybe some about math, and they may choose to have that career later because they were here today. You can win awards. There's three flights. The grand prize is an actual trip to go see a rocket launch at Vandenberg Air Force Base, sponsored by United Launch Alliance. One thing we hope comes from today is they realize this kind of work is fun, it's exciting, and we have a huge need in our country for more scientists, technologists, engineers, and mathematicians in the future. And this is their chance to understand they can have a great career doing this, and it's important to our country, and it's important to Southern California as well. We're so fortunate to have from the Astronaut Corps, Dr. Yvonne Cagle. She's a doctor, she's been a pilot and worked in the Air Force, and now she's a NASA astronaut preparing us to go to the moon, back to the moon and to Mars.
The big picture is all about preparing the next generation to lead us into a future that is guaranteed to be wonderful, exciting, and safe. And we can do that if we prepare our young people now through science, technology, engineering, math, and the arts. I like to spin those around and call it team, because if we team together with our next generation, our future is assured, and we can be on track to go back to the moon, onto Mars, and to endless possibilities beyond. I'm very excited, and I look forward to the journey.
One of Boeing's core values is being a good corporate citizen. We have a lot of partnerships, but some of the most important ones are in the STEM area, science, technology, engineering, and math, because that's so important to the Boeing company and to our country in the future. And we've been a partner with Discovery Cube from almost the beginning, and we love the work that they do, where they have their clever way of making learning about science fun.
It was fun helping my kids build rockets. It was really nice of Boeing to help with, since I had two kids with me, and they helped us make great rockets, and we had a fun time launching them. What's important is to remember that science can be fun, and today's definitely been a fun day.
One, two, three.